Hi, my name is Stephen Hale. I'm the chief brewer here at the Schlafly Tap Room. I moved here to St. Louis from Maine, sight unseen, 21 years ago, to help open the Schlafly Tap Room with my college roommate, Dan Kopman. And other than a short break to help a brewery open in Maine, I've been here for 21 years and couldn't think of a better place to be. Given our experience level with aging the Imperial Stout and barley wine in the bourbon barrels over the past 6 or 7 years, we decided to let a lighter beer age in the barrels and really take on the character of the Scotch whiskey barrel. And to do that, we opted to use only one malt, the Optic variety barley, grown in Aberdeenshire, malted, and shipped over here to us to make this 10% beer. And the result is in the glass. The result is in the bottle. The character of the Scotch whiskey barrels comes out beautifully. Sublime? I don't know. It's really tasty. I'm a fan of Scotch. I love the beer. And I think you're tasting the barrels that come from Scotland that had bourbon in them in Kentucky from trees grown in Missouri. So I say cheers to everybody who enjoys this. And thanks for the 21 years of memories. Amen. Working with our co-founder's in-laws, growing the barley. What? Sorry, Troika.
It's okay.
I'm
we'll get there. Have another sip.